with American Made Home Solutions. Many people are running around desperately trying to get home loans right now. First off, there's three reasons to try and get a home loan. One, money has never been this cheap. It is so cheap right now for you to get a home loan that you're actually able to purchase more home for that money, which is helping more people qualify for a home that is before was priced out of their market. Now they can afford it because the rates are so low. So a lot of people are doing that. And that is a great tool and a great thing to do. And by all means, you want to take advantage of that. Several things can happen though. You may not qualify because of credit issues. If that's the case, you're going to want to get in touch with us today. We have gotten so many people qualified recently in a very short amount of time, enabling them to not only purchase investment properties, but also sometimes their first home. So there's lots of tools and tricks. Our credit hacking program is a great way for you to be able to set yourself up for success, whether it's buying your first home, buying an investment home, or potentially being able to refinance. There's so much information that people don't know that if you knew that information, you would make a completely different decision. Like, what factors are they using when they determine if you're eligible or not? I make enough money, I have a high enough credit score, why do I not qualify? All these things, it's simple and easy conversation that we have with so many people. So if that's you, you're gonna wanna get in touch with us or reach out to us and have a consultation in regards to our credit hacking program. Our credit hacking program has enabled multiple people to be able to continue to not just grow financially, but grow in a way that strategically they're making moves to achieve their financial goals, not just the banks. You see, anybody can get up, go to a job and continue to pay their bills and continue to make the banks lots of money. But if that doesn't sound appealing to you, and maybe you'd like to make more of the money and pay less of it to the banks, or maybe you just want to learn how all these people are paying less in taxes, that's oftentimes easier than you think. And there are ways to do it. So that's the benefits of going through our credit hacking program. So if you're not sure, we have some great testimonials that you'll be able to view by clicking here. And in doing so, they'll give you some more information about how we were able to help them and what we did for them. If you're interested in signing up for a free 15-minute consultation on our credit hacking program to see if it's a good fit for you and your scenario, and if there's any way we can help, then you're going to want to click on the link down below to make an appointment so that we can find a time that works in your schedule that will also help us figure out if this is a good fit. See, it's not a good fit for everybody. Not everybody is able to or willing to do what's necessary or look at it and take the time. We're only talking about 15 minutes. 15 minutes that could, as Geico said, change your life, or however that goes, however the lizard says it, right? 15 minutes could save you a ton of money. I think that's what he says. So if that's you, you're gonna wanna click on the link below and make an appointment with us for a free 15-minute consultation. Otherwise, if you just wanna hear some testimonials, you're gonna wanna click on the link below here that shows some of those testimonials of other people, very happy customers who've used the credit hacking program with great success. And again, every person's situation is different, but this is their results. So feel free to check those out as well. Until next time, we'll look forward to talking to you soon and hopefully empowering you to make some very strategic financial moves. So 2020 will go down in history as your worst financial year, and 2021 will go down as your best financial year. That way all of us can rejoice together with excitement and something to look forward to and wash away all that's happened this year. Until next time, we'll talk to you later. Bye for now.